better be back by.
Hi, Gayatri. Hello, why are you not minding me?
Hey, bus has come. Okay, bye, yaar. Tomorrow is your day. Don't forget to bring the money, okay?
You'll talk only in phone. You won't talk in person. Listen, it's not my fault. I told him sorry. Even then they came to hit me. It's wrong to beat someone up, but to get beaten up, it's a bigger mistake.
That's why I just beat them up. For this, you are not talking to me and...
Everybody is giving something to her.
Hello, excuse me.
Please keep this, I'll get from you.
Meran Square stop, get on quickly.
My pen? Hello, what is this? You are trying to steal my pen because I made you top up. You could have asked me, I would have given.
Please understand, it fell inside. I'll give you a pen tomorrow itself.
Yeah, it's okay. Hey Gayatri, take care, okay? It's a Parker pen.
Tell me, sweetheart, get out of the vehicle. And which hotel? Room number? Got it. I'll come directly. Hey, just a minute. I'll just note the address. Pass me a pen, boss.
I don't have a pen.
Boss, I'll write and give it to you back. Give, man. Hello, boss. Pen, please.
What is your name?
Senthil.
I won't give your pen to you. Go.
Hey.
Yeah.
If it's Senthil, your pen won't write. If it is a different name, will your pen write?
You will get it.
Hello. Nothing, dear. Just an on-the-way conversation.
What are you doing, man? No flexibility and nothing. Hey. Leave the ground and get out first. Come for a picnic to Chennai.
Sir.
You're roaming around with girls and creating a problem around here.
Sir, it is not my fault.
Then is it my fault or what? Trusting you, I told everyone in the college that you'll come with the gold. That's my mistake. Hey, just leave. Don't stand in front of me.
Sir, I don't know who they are. They came to beat me up. That's
I know all that. Hey, you know what your problem is, right? If something untoward happens, who's going to answer your father? Hey, go away from here. Don't stand in front of me.
Sir, please listen.
Hey,
to me.
I asked you to leave now. Hey, what are you staring? Hey, bring the discus here.
Thank you.
Guys, did sir say something?
Just leave it, bro. You know about us, sir. Tomorrow it'll be alright. Just forget it. You come to the ground tomorrow. Everything will be okay.
Bro, there is a small work for me tomorrow. Please tell him something and manage.
I know what is your plan. How is your girlfriend?
Don't ask me, bro.
Okay, we're not asking.
Hey, no. I want to tell about
then
it.
Tell na.
What can I tell you about her? Yeah, tomorrow is her birthday.
He won't do any work responsibly at all.
Your son, he'll be talking some rules somewhere.
Why? Can't you give a bill for 30 rupees?
What to do now?
Hey, write a bill for him.
Where is she? I don't know when she's gonna come.
Hi boss, how are you? You gave me lift that day, remember? How are you, sir? What's your name?
Pugar.
My name is Dinesh. Because of my urgency, I could not thank you that day. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, it's okay.
My house is very nearby. Please come with me.
I'm here to meet a friend of mine. Please understand.
We have a small function in the house. Come, we'll go within 5 minutes.
He saw my gift and now calling me for function. What will I do now?
Boss, you help me very much, boss. Please come,
hey,
boss. Listen to me, boss.
Come on, man. Hey,
help me. You have to have a cup of coffee
I'll come.
At least.
Yeah, I'll come.
You have to give the balloon to
Look,
assist
dear,
also, okay?
We'll go and invite Radha Krishna Sala and come. Come.
Come in, boss. I too have birthday, but nobody celebrates, boss. Gayatri, he's my friend Dushyant.
What did you tell me that day?
Sir, please go fast, sir. I have to take my sister to the hospital, sir. Please, sir.
If someone pours hot water, they'll become beautiful, huh?
What is it?
I didn't know he was going to be my brother-in-law.
My dear, give it to mom also.
Thank you. Many more happy days of the day.
Thanks, auntie. Thanks. Thank you. Thanks.
Hey,
distribute
give the cake.
All of them, dear. Go.
Yeah, 1 minute. Happy birthday.
Thanks a lot.
What, boss? You're giving the gift to my sister?
She's giving me cake and all, so I thought...
That is okay, but if she doesn't like the gift, then she'll scold you.
Okay, dear. Are you still working the same department?
No, sir. Shifted to the other department.
Oh.
Okay, then. I'm leaving.
I'll drop you.
Hey, no. It's okay. I'll go.
Okay,
thank you.
Bye.
Uncle? I'm leaving.
All right.
Auntie? Bye.
Okay, take care.
Okay. Yeah, see you later.
Bye.
Hi.
Come sit fast. My dad passes through this way to office.
You look like a baby, but you are only a rowdy.
What is it?
This headlight and indicator. You should change it.
The spares are there in this.
Okay, ma'am.
Come, we'll stand there.
Like what you think, Hayden hit you because of the cycles matter. The illegal business they're doing, Dinesh reported it to police. Not just that, he had also come home with a proposal to marry me. Dinesh insulted them and asked them to leave. That's why, when they were chasing him, you gave him a lift and saved his life. That's why they're angry with you now.
You are saying something and all, but I know only one thing right now.
What is it?
We have a biology working between us.
What is it? Biology? Everybody says chemistry, no?
Chemistry working out is not good enough. Just like a lab experiment, our love will also be like that. Only if biology works out, an average looking girl like you and a superb handsome like me.
I have no such feelings.
Come on, double up, double up. Hey, Charles.
Sir?
Go and ask him to come.
Buddy, sir's calling you.
Boys, on your mark, set, go! If you run with this timing, you won't even get the seventh place. You start off home tonight itself. I'll talk to your father. Hey, the gold that you're going to win is not your dream alone. It is combined with your father's dream and my target. I really don't understand why you don't understand this. Hope you do.
Sir, just give me one more chance. I'll get the timing right.
Go. Prem. A jockey's job is only to ride the horse. It is up to the horse to run.
To correct the timing if you lose it. Huh? It is a rigorous effort to keep the timing. Go. Go and relax.
Buddy, when you missed your timing, I also became afraid, you know?
I knew it'll become right, da. I don't want him to be upset. That's why.
But mistake is yours too. You were daily giving some excuses and avoiding the practice. That is too bad. You went to meet your girlfriend, right?
Hey, talk slowly. He should not hear it.
Without doubt, you should do it confidently. At the same time, you should not have overconfidence.
Yes, sir.
Okay, boys. We'll pack up for now. We gotta assemble tomorrow evening at 5 o'clock.
Okay, sir. Mm.
Sir, this is...
Whenever we finish our practice and are about to disperse, you have a question. Go, man. Hey, see who's calling, man.
Hey man, where are you?
What do you mean by asking that? I've come to see my friend Vinay. See what you're asking now? I've just got down at Chennai bus stand. Come and pick me up. Okay. Only I'm tense it seems. You guys are all relaxed. Who was that, man?
My friend has come, sir.
Now only you have corrected your timing. He's come to spoil it, huh? Hmm? Hi, dude.
Hi, bro.
The moment I close my eyes, I only hear your voice around me all the time.
Hey, what happened? You seem to be in a great mood.
Hey, the love is happening with me, dude.
For you?
Yes.
Who is that unlucky girl?
Second year, history department. Kirti, man.
Is it so?
Mm. Now it is. 4 days since it has started. But bro, there's a small doubt if it is confirmed or not.
It's okay, man. You do what I say. If she does the same, it's confirmed love. Four girls will be walking together and we will be hiding behind a tree. And if they are not able to see us, no, they will keep looking for us.
Hey Gayatri, huh? Come on, you can get down on the way.
You carry on. I'll come in the bus.
Okay then, bye.
Exactly at that time, you should smile and give a hero entry. Did any of this happen?
Hey, this is not the bus you are supposed to go, no?
Yeah, I know. But a man is following. He is hiding behind that auto now. Come, come, we'll go and get down in the next stop.
No, bro.
Is that so? Mm-hmm. Mm. Anyway, I'll tell you another idea. These girls, you know, whatever ornaments they wear, they would want us to compliment on that. Did this happen? That's okay, I'll tell you another.
Hey, don't talk more than this and irritate me.
Anyway, leave it, man. Better luck next time. Hey, where are you going? Come, let's go to my room.
No, my dear friend. I am not interested to come with you at all. You will transfer all your bad habits upon me, which I am not interested at all in my life. I have got my aunt staying here. I'll go stay there and come to the ground directly tomorrow.
Good morning, sir.
Mm.
Bail petition has been filed. That's the reason there was a delay.
Leave all that. Where is brother?
He's here, sir.
Did you send the stuff to Cochin Bhai?
No, brother. PC, he's trying to trace us a lot.
He's keeping that bank staff witness with him and planning to finish all of us at once. That's why we were waiting for you. It's 25 years that I'm doing this job. Till now, I have never failed sending the consignment on time. Tonight, you bring him to the main junction. Kill him and cast him into the sea. Tomorrow, whoever wins the first and the second spot, only they will be qualified to go to the Asian Games. Timing is very important, Prem.
Yeah.
Take very good rest at night. Get up early in the morning, and just a small warm-up is enough. Huh? Don't overstrain your body. You get me? Okay, let's move.
You keep walking. Yeah, tell me.
Dinesh left in the morning telling he's going to a friend's house. He's still not back.
He's not attending calls also.
I'm getting scared. Can you look for him?
Okay, send me his number.
Okay,
sir, man. Sir. Huh? I'll just meet a friend and come.
Okay, go and come soon.
Okay. Hello,
Dinesh, this is Pugar speaking. Where are you?
Hello, Dushan. I've been chased by some Buddhas. Here, Gandhinagar.
Where exactly in Gandhinagar?
Opposite the market.
Hello.
Oh, useless fellows. He has stabbed all my money. How can I search them now? Fit for nothing, useless fellows. Are the idiots are blind? Definitely they will get severely from some. Please, kindly take all the money and put it in this. Thank God. God will bless you. Throw everything.
Ask him if he has nabbed him or not.
Okay, brother.
Careful, bro.
Said, okay, bro.
Why are you doing like this?
Nothing happened. Just leave me, mom.
You will never listen to me.
I said nothing happened.
Hey, wait. I'm coming. No, wait.
Tomorrow morning, 10 a.m. is my athletic meet. When I am about to run, I want to see you. You will come, no?
Sure.
I'll just come now, mom.
You just came back now. Where are you going?
DC had called me. I'll just come back now.
Do whatever you want.
Bye, bro.
Yeah, careful. Feeling?
Between you and me.
Between you and me?
There is a biology working out.
All bloody useless fellows, you guys. One outsider fellow has come, and you guys are shamelessly getting beaten up by him. Ega, let them start a new venture now. They are only fit to wash roadside toilets. These fellows are not fit for our profession. If you are a man and somebody's hand falls on you, that day will be his end. Hey, Ega, where is that outsider fellow put up now?
I'll take care of him.
Find out the IP address details immediately.
May I come in, sir?
Come, Dinesh. You both can wait out,
sir.
Tell me, Dinesh.
Sir, you could have caught those fake note guys and put behind bars. You are the one who told me to put an attempted murder case. Now, wherever I go, they are chasing me, sir.
With the small information you have given, we cannot do anything with that network. We have to do a big plan. We'll do it.
Hey, where is he? Ooh, Prem. I have actually sent him out there itself. Till evening he was there in the ground with you, and you are saying a lie that you have sent him out.
Hey, see, don't listen to me first.
Hey, a coach should never speak lies. Hey. Tomorrow an air stadium only, right? I want to see how you are going to step your foot inside.
Hey.
Dinesh!
Dinesh, Dinesh.
Hey, what happened?
Prem! Hey! Where are you now?
I'm outside.
Our sir was hit, ra. We are taking him to the hospital now. Come fast.
Sorry, sir. He came to see you, sir. I had belief on you, sir. That's the reason I didn't prevent him. But what happened now, sir? Very next to your office, he was murdered. What will you do now?
What will you do now, sir? What have you been able to do?
Can you, police department, give me back my son, sir? Tell me, sir. Can you give him back, sir? Please go, sir. Go. Go and resign your job and come, sir. We have a security job vacancy in our bank. I will recommend for you, sir. Please come. No, you can go. Go, sir. I will take care, sir.
Hey, who's that?
Alan Chimda. They were actually aiming you, but they hit, sir.
Okay, where is he?
Room 215.
Sir?
We have lost everything.
Somehow, they will not allow you to come to the ground tomorrow.
I'm not sure how I'm going to face your father. All my dreams have been spoiled and destroyed.
Saying now, there are a lot of fake ones. It is not you alone. Even the authorized currency checking machine, it will miss to find these fake notes. these notes which are printed is done in a perfect way. Till now, there is no case or file which is put against these culprits. In fact, there is no difference between those people printing the notes and the government notes at all. Those guys are still using the old type of printing machine because he's a notorious criminal. Samov is always supported by the Allen team. Just like this country, whichever country has got more population, floating of these kinds of fake notes is very, very easy. Please watch this visual, sir.
Now the situation is, the country has got about 1.69 crore of fake notes surrounding this country. For the past 2 years, the RBI has got the details of the fake notes, and they are, in the beginning 2013 it was 18.9 crores, and during 2014 it was 24 crores. So the floating fake notes are increasing day by day in this country, and because of this, there will be a strong increase in the rate of the commodities too. Due to this, the common man will be affected very badly. So, the police department has got the responsibility to nab these culprits and help the society. The main point to be noted is that, along with a small group, the big network should also be nabbed.
These floating of fake notes should not be taken lightly. It will destroy our country's economic growth completely. The list of the criminals what we have seen now, Sam Hong should have been seen here, but he's escaped. Till now, those who were just white-collar accused culprits have recently entered into criminal activities too. Their business enmity Isaac, the witness we had, Mr. Dinesh, he was just 27 years old. He's no more today. I'm just waiting for your order, sir. If you order, I will clean it completely.
Hello, Mr. Uttam. We cannot take any decision in a hasty way. Just wait. We'll see.
Sir, careful, sir. Slowly.
Be careful, sir. Sir.
It's okay. Please sit down.
Sir, I am Devraj, sir.
I know. You're a physical director. Dushyant. Father's name is Chatterjee. His father is working as a head constable in the police department. A sincere man.
Yes, sir.
In the hurdles event, he's got a national title. If he gets injured, the blood would not stop. And knowing that you have beaten the rowdies very harshly, what was your problem with them?
Sir, you know what...
Hey, Prem! Wait. Yes, sir. Till tomorrow evening's event gets over, please give us police protection.
On a daily basis, around 5 lakh people are coming and going in the city, sir. How can protection be given to all? Actually, even I don't have a protection here. Each and every one of us have to safeguard ourselves. I'm very sorry.
Sir.
Sir,
now
you please sit down.
I'm telling you,
you just sit down. Sir.
And still, if you need a protection, the sports academy has to request us. And that took 10 days before they have to give us a letter. So I cannot do anything now.
Been eating fish since I was born, doctor. That's why the power remains so. Stupid fellow, use the knife.
Stupid fellow, has escaped somewhere.
Hey, after all, where is he going to escape?
If only I get him once.
Hold this cotton so that the blood stops.
For me, it'll stop, doctor. But for him, it doesn't clot.
Is this a boy who had a greater problem with you, Alan? He's got a very peculiar disease, you know. If he gets a big injury, he will die. Sir, I'm leaving, sir. Bye, Alan.
Bro, inspectors come to meet you.
Why is he coming here?
Some urgent matter.
Okay, ask him to come.
Okay. Immediately, you and Alan have to leave this place for about 6 months. Immediately. DC is planning something secret. Anything, any moment can happen.
Who the hell are you asking to escape? Who the hell is he?
Why are you showing your anger to him? He is just passing us an information.
I'm telling for your good, Alan. The decision is yours.
There is some meaning in what he's talking.
Why are you saying? We are eating the same food that he's eating, right? When that fellow hits, I also get hurt.
Hey, Ega.
Without seeing that bloody stupid fellow's death, I am not going to come anywhere.
Hey, Ega. Hey! Now there is no point being here.
Hey, where are you, man?
I'm at home. Tell me, bro.
Tomorrow, 10 o'clock, come to Nehru Stadium. We got to whack that boy.
Don't worry, bro. I will take care.
What happened? What did he say?
I also tried speaking to him. What he says is also right. Everybody has to take care of themselves.
What, Prem?
Come, sir.
What do we do now?
Hey, we'll not go to the hotel now. We'll go to his house.
Hey, you do one thing. You take sir to your home. I'll go to the hospital and get the medicines and come.
Hey, come carefully, man. Ask everyone to come there.
Yeah, I'll tell them.
Okay.
Come in, sir, carefully, sir.
Hello, sir. Have you reached safely? If he comes with you, how is he going to be safe? Who? Seeking police protection, huh? After killing you, next is he. Hey, if I can break his leg, how long will it take for me to slaughter him? I am at the Reddles Junction. Before you arrive, I'll be killing him. You come whenever you want.
Sir, Prem is crossing this point right now.
Okay. I'll be there.
Okay, sir.
Load it in the container. What, dear coach? Without training the boys in good athletics, you have taught them to fight nicely?
No. Actually, he didn't actually come to put up a fight with you. Today's athletic meet is important for us.
Eh? Blabbering too much, eh? Only if he is alive will he be able to run tomorrow. A small wound itself will damage him, right? I just got to know it now. He's coming, right? Not just one wound. In front of your eyes, his blood is going to spray around the entire place here.
Sir. Actually, there was a fear that something would happen to him. That's why all this happened. Just leave him, sir. I beg you, I beg you, sir, just leave him. Don't do anything to him. Oh!
No, don't come here, just go, listen to me.
Prem,
don't, just leave. Come, man, come. What did he say the other day?
Hey! You guys do your job. He'll take care of himself.
Hey!
Hey! If you take one step further, I will kill him! Hey, get up! Kill him! Man.
Hey, buddy, I'm really afraid.
Hey, you're okay, right?
Are you all right?
Brent!
At whom I am searching. He's searching you now. Listen to me.
What is this, sir? You are asking me to do your duty.
Can a gun given to be everyone? It's because they believe on you.
I don't need this gun to save me, sir. He taught me how to run. Now he himself can't walk.
Sir.
Sir, you have received the protection what you had asked. You can join the event now.
All the best to
Shant.
Ladies and gentlemen, I welcome you all for the 55th National Senior Athletics Championship for the year 2015, which is being organized in this beautiful Jawaharlal Nehru Stadium, Chennai. Now you could see some of the teams marching out, and there is a colorful band party which is out from the
Dushyant, all the best.
It's not he, it's me.
Sir, is Dushyant event over?
The heats is over, now the finals is remaining. As soon as he completes it, I'll ask him to call you.
All right, sir. Thank you, sir.
Hello. Best of luck.
Yeah.
Come to Nehru Stadium.
You're going to whack that boy.
I'll take care.
110-meter men's final. The lineup for this 110-meter hurdle men's final is as follows. In lane number 1, we have bib number 953, Ria Zermal from Kerala. In lane number 2, bib number 668, Rupa from Andhra Pradesh. In lane number 3, bib number 724, Ashwin from Rajasthan. In lane number 4, bib number 887, Malhotra from Jharkhand. In lane number 5, 727, Ugarendi from Tamil Nadu. In lane number 6, 933, Rahul from West Bengal. In lane number 7, bib number 880, Ramesh from Bihar. And in lane number 8, bib number 650, Uttam Singh from Haryana. This is the lineup for 110 meters and a men's final. Let us all wish the 8 finalists all the very best.
With your father's dream and my target. When you run, your target should be only the gold medal.
Hey! Hey, come on, Dushyant! Come on, come on! That's it! Get the spirit! Come on!
Don't worry, we'll be there.
Let's move.
great, Doctor.
Of course. I never expected that I will see that boy again. Today, if I'm able to save him, it's because the confidence we have. Today, technology is improved very much.
Yes.
You know, in today's technology, we can do wonders like this.
Yeah, you can go him. Go and see him inside.
Drink some tea. If tea is boiled little more, miss, it might be tasty.
It's the tea you made, auntie. I just reheated it.
Asian game player Pugirendi Subramaniam has won the gold medal, which is held in Tokyo, the capital of Japan. It was proudly wished and got the regards from the whole of Tamil Nadu. And he got the post of Assistant Commissioner in Tanjavur.
He's a cop, come on, he's a police. He's a man with the man, mad with the action. Everybody come and look for the passion. Frustration, urwagum, even part of bata. Oh, oh, vechakuri, adita padi. Payum iti, yeah, even dane.
Hey, Dad, why are you saluting me?
The salute is not for you, my son. It's for your post.
Stretch your left leg properly. And look at the fingering. You have to hold it like this. Huh? See the position.
Hey. Sir.